feel for everyone connected to the football club.
How much of it was it lack of confidence? Because once you conceded the first time, it seemed to lose your head.
And I can stand here and break it all down for you and rip it apart if you want me to, but the bottom line is it was a day that we let everybody down, and I'm stood here taking responsibility.
Does it affect your position?
Well, I heard what the fans said, you know. I think I have to understand that. I think I have to, you know, it's their football club. They have to get what they want. You know, the performance from my football team today wasn't good enough to be deserving of the manager, to be honest. So, you know, I have to take that into consideration.
Does it hurt when you hear that from the fans?
Listen, the fans, you know, the frustration, I think they just vent the frustrations, and, you know, today it was me, and that's fine, you know. I think everyone should take the blame. It's been a terrible day.